I won't rap for now, but anyhow, Shama, just do this one for now. Your talent now, your identity, your own blessing to humanity, your portion of shako where God give you to make you today run your activity. Now the expression of your individuality for this matter. If you know as CB, if you ask me that AKG, he go tell you as CB for the matter. If you ask Fela Duro Tayo, he go tell you as CB for a matter. Talent is not there enough. You need hard work. You need a lot of things, sengemenge things, to take carry this talent so that the talent. He go get head and he go get tail. Making up for us, I go, Madam Ujuda, who decide make we do the tradition of this program. Anybody will come this program, you must do the tradition. Okay. If we never baptize you for that one, that means our body never cool. You never start at all. So you go follow me, do that one, Madam Ujuda, who do. So we go do one. People waiting for us, now know one before, but people will be saying they don't know one, and they won't know one. I beg, make una learn them. So make we do them together. Ninja Tori,
your own as we day up.
Yes. You don't baptize already. You don't need another immersion. You don't baptize for the matter. Talk your own as it hurts. Now, serious matter we carry come. And before I go back to her, you will be saying you watch me, you there for house. Maybe you get one picking, you get one brother picking. We get one talent. And you know they say this picking don't they struggle. This picking don't they do that thing for many, many years. Enough fit change that talent to money. Maybe you be person will be saying they hustle, you they do hairdresser. Maybe you be saying you be tailor. Maybe you be mechanic. Maybe you get one skill where be say you get for your hand. But you don't struggle, tire. It can't even be like say they follow you for village. They're not follow you for village. Because that candle, where they burn for your head, lie, it can never work. Nobody if you burn candle for your head. Now you go take your hand, mold your talent, mold and you must say now projecting. You go project yourself, make your talent. For make sense. Now, so I want a rich Madam Ujuda who decide for this matter. I beg you will be confirmed talent management coach. If a person will be say people know, people will know, you know. People will not know, not know. But me, I know your onions, I know your atarodo for the matter. I know everything. So make you help me explain people there for house. I beg people waiting for house, we don't open the phone lines. Waiting be talent.
Okay, talent. Thank you, precious. Not
okay.
Too much.
No, Allah.
Talent.
Okay.
Now that thing, okay. When God put for inside your body, when you become life. No too much story. Now that gift, when God give you when you become, say this thing will go take care of you and your entire family and your generation. Okay. Some people don't deceive us. They don't tell us, say, we know when we watch the Nigeria Idol, America Idol, it could be like, say, if you know how to sing, if you know how to dance, if you know how to act, then you say, you don't get talent. Now lie. Talent, now waiting God put for inside you to be your voice of expression to the world. Make I put them in another easier manner.
Okay.
Talent, now that thing where God put inside of you to solve human problem. Now that solution, we go put inside of you to solve human problem. Because I don't see a lot of people, we call me. Some come meet me. Ah, Madam Uju, I don't have to sing. I don't have to act. Maybe I don't get talent. Maybe I don't. Everybody gets something. Everybody gets something. Now the problem be this. Because say talents now two kinds. We get talent where they show one.
Where if you don't see her,
they don't know that one get talent. Maybe it's a bit single, it's a bit talk like me. It's one talent. Then some people get quiet talent. And they call that one.
I want me to talk the person so that they go not okay. Like the hair.
Some people get deeply embedded talent. Talent, you know the show. You know the show for face. You go need to search deep inside you to discover them and bring them out. You get one lady who come meet me. She say, "Ah, Madam Uju, I don't know my talent, though. I don't know my talent." And I come tell her, I say, "Write for a piece of paper. Share, give people. May them tell you what they think of you. What they think they be your strength." She can't do them. She can't check herself. She can't notice. Say she did very prim and proper. She sabi arrange her office. They won't organize anything. Now she then they give her. And she no go disappoint. She they arrange the plan. I say yes. Then are planning. You feel do them as project management. You feel also do them as event management. It depends on the route where you want to.
So I won't ask you one thing. You don't tell me say it gets talent. So if you say people are there for us one of the year, Madam, would you don't talk, say it gets talent? So if you say they shine one. What if you say you shine? You say, eh, this person they talented. Guess so what we say they call embedded.
Deeply embedded talent.
Now me go find out that deeply. Yes. I mean, people go find out that one for me.
In some cases, you go fit find them out. If you answer some questions and do some rigorous exercise. But in some cases, some people know they fit fish them out. So they go need to Right, and they advise people, do small pieces of paper, share them for people who know you well. No, let them know say you they give unto them. If not, they go begin rob minds. They ask themselves, what be your talent? Just do them individually. Make them tell you what in them things say be your inner strength. When up to 10 people write, bring the paper together, sit down, compare them. You go see some similarities. If up to 8 people they say you they do this well. Talents they there.
People they get this confusion. They say now only people when we talk about talent, the thing where they call the break, bam, sing, rap,
dance.
I beg, explain for them. I want to know whether now only this category be people where get talent.
No, this category of people fall under those where we call conspicuous talent. People where their talent they shine.
Okay.
It's then they easy to discover. If you see them for crowd, they go stand out. You go just know that this one get talent. But some people they're more calculated, more organized, more orderly. Their own talent you need to
feel. You don't speak English, yo.
Okay, sorry.
You don't speak English, yo. I don't forgive her. I don't forgive her. Oh yeah, I feel you.
Some people get quiet talent. You know go Christian. Some people sabi organize. Some people sabi plan. Some other people, you know, it vary. But quiet. I don't see several like that. Some people they know sabi shout, make noise, but they go feel. Encourage you, counsel you. If they talk to you, no matter what you they go through, strength to go on will come back.
Okay.
I don't see people like that. Then they quiet. But when they look through you, ask you one or two questions. They don't know what's in the problem where they worry you be. And they go feel give you 10
that answers. One are the embedded category.
Yes. Okay. Counselors. They know they shout. They know they loud. They are not to analyze when they see you. By questions, few questions they go ask you. They don't reach the bottom of the problem where they worry you.
Let me say that cancel of people. They still join the talent people. Will get
everybody them. Gets something. Everybody fall under the category of talents. But some people now, wow, you know, shy talent. Some people now quiet, coded talent.
Okay. So now don't hear the one where Madam Uju Dawudu talk for inside that matter. Some people own they shine. Some people own not coded. And now this one I want to tell you, say not be everything where they shine be good. Not tinker, so not shine. If you follow this program, where you go, not say this one I one of my bongalicious program where they knock confirm. So you will be said there. You be hairdresser. You be mechanic. You know they say only you they tell yourself say you get the talent, but you never see how you go to turn the talent into money. So I want to ask you this question: if I don't discover now, say I get talent, how you feel? Say people where they house now, maybe they do somebody they do it's a bit do carpentry, small picking, it's a bit paint. How you go just go start to make money? How you feel? Say you go to not sure that thing, so you go put the talk when you go to turn to money for them, make you know enter street.
Okay, TV. Thank you very much, Precious. If you notice say you get talent. The first thing to do now to develop them. I did tell people talent is not enough. If you check them, everybody get one talent or the other. So to separate you from the amateurs, people don't know what they call amateurs and the professionals. You go need to grow that talent to something when I call skill.
Okay.
You get one thing when one of my fathers they talk.
Okay.
He said, talent day. Skill day,
okay.
Business of your talent day, three different stages.
Talent day.
Skill day. Business of your talent day. The first stage, now the talent, when you discover, say you get this thing. Then you're going to need to consciously grow into something called skill. How you going to do that one? You go develop yourself. This thing, you go feel read about them, go take courses on that thing. You understand? This thing, if you go feel to do them often, for free itself, make you for grow. Because sometimes when they do one talent over and over again, by repetition, you go gain experience.
Okay.
That experience go sharpen that talent to what they call skill.
Okay.
So you go need to grow that talent. Sometimes by doing that talent for free, you then develop yourself. Sometimes if you take courses, sometimes you know, take you know, sign up as a protege, you know, what you know, they call a
intern
under somebody way good for that thing.
Okay.
Now make a preach of mentorship where person we know they don't carve that path, don't they do well for himself. Okay. Sign up under them, learn from them, learn the nitty-gritties, you know, all the small
people they talk when I want to make it, because people when they have some they get different skills, but they tell themselves, say I beg the talent when I want to go develop, if money not there, I want to develop them. If I want to be better hairdresser, I want to do them. If I say be singer, I want to do them. Because me personally, I know how many free talk where I don't talk for years, many free talk. before the also got a pay small, he never pay finish. I beg, I need help. Before I got, because this is what you talk, so you say you go develop and to skill. Now, people they talk say, before I go develop, I need money. Not true. For example, make I give you an example now. Person will be say, Isabi do hair or Isabi sing. You they say, make it develop your talent, enter skill. I beg, I go say, do one. If it from that, I see, okay, I just be with it. I just think about money. I go take development skill.
Okay, I just explain them. But you go to do them for free for some time.
Okay.
You go do them for free for some time. As you do them, you go to get better. Now you go notice, you go to improve. You go to improve. It go reach one step. You know, say, when you start them as talent, people never trust you. Say you feel deliver. So they know who won't pay you. Remember when I say talent, now solution to a human problem within inside of you. So at the level of talent, that thing never feels solve plenty problem. So people know who won't give you their money. So you go to the drum for free at that stage.
Okay.
But you go notice that you're the sharp. You dey improve, you dey improve. It go reach one stage. People wey don test you go know say this na confirm. You go even begin get referrals. So this person
na confirm.
At that stage, time to that one, you don't enter another stage called business. At that stage, you go
how many stage you go take me from that talent when I dey to enter skill, to enter business?
Two stages. Okay. From talent, you go to skill. From skill, when people don't know you, say this thing.
I beg, explain that skill. Make people wait there for
skill at the level where he reach, say. They know say you don't go disappoint. They don't test you before. They know say you be confirmed. You don't do them over time. You never fail anybody.
The original,
they know say you don't perfect for the thing. At that point, they go won't give you money. At that point, they won't refer you. At that point, you go feel begin put price to your money. You understand?
Okay.
The price go they come up as you expose yourself more and more. Your brand they grow. Your money they grow.
Now
so it just be. You understand? So now from talent, you sharpen out your skill. Then from skill, you enter business. But some intricate cases they when you want to enter.
Which intricate cases? I know say we not some, go school. Some gallop.
Technicalities.
Well, not gallop.
Okay.
Some gallop
day.
Okay.
When you want to enter business. When you want to enter business, you go need to be intentional about them now. You go need to know that you they go into business proper. So you go use any of the media channels to push yourself. Thank God for this era. This era we get social media. With social media, you can make noise. You go feel attract anybody to yourself. In those days when we small, where would they grow up? If you don't go radio, you go TV. Now one of the two, and he dare die. You understand?
Yes.
But these days, everybody gets social media accounts.
Yeah.
If you don't get Instagram, if you get Facebook, if you get Twitter, you understand? You go set up the account well. Me, they know say this not pro. You understand? This not professional.
That way, you talk so. Ideal, but our own day friendly.
Okay.
Our own advertising for you, they friendly. I don't tell you now.
We just see for back of camera, talk that one.
Okay, so make we continue for this one way they talk. And make I cut you small. People wait there for us. What will they talk about today? Will they talk about talent? How you fit turn your talent to money? Maybe you get one thing for inside your body. Maybe that thing where Baba God don't carry you, give you for life. Says, take this thing, go do for life. Maybe you don't dey hustle, dey struggle, the thing never pay. You feel call us, make you follow us talk. If you not say you be hairdresser, you be singer, you be rapper, you get skill, you sabi plait hair, you sabi do cloth, you dey do a direct, you dey do different thing, you dey even dey do braiding, and the thing self not dey pay. Now one thing they owe you, information. We get talent management coach for here. If you not see her today, you not fit see her again for here, because now help. To help your ministry, now make you carry them come inside this obongelicious one. So make you call us. Our phone lines there, okay. I don't know whether I get network problem, but any idea, phone or go, make you try the other for the matter. We got Idoma where they call from Surulere. Talk for the matter. Okay, Idoma. Okay, you get any question where you want to ask? The fire they burn, we don't feel quenched, no shaking it. don't mind. You're already there for that matter. Make it happy for me that they watch Ogbongalicious Naija Tori. Who I get for here? I get talent management coach. And then, na Uju Dawudu. And they call themselves for Siamas outside camera. I say, woman went no in onions, in Atarodo, and she know a pepe. Onto the matter.
Precious. Your man too sweet.
call for the matter now. If you come up for here, you're going to say they go pay one big money. Now confirm person, now name for the industry where we say it won't help our ministry. If you get talent, you dey struggle. I beg, call. Make you see how we turn that your talent into money.
You know, he get one thing where my oga dey talk there.
Okay.
He say your
okay.
May we take that call?
No, more fashion affairs.
He say your talent, he go make you available.
Okay.
Your skill, it go make you desirable.
Okay, wait.
Your business sense, it go make you profitable.
No, you go explain make me break and well. Down. Your talent, it go make
you available. Let me say, now you there everywhere, they show yourself. I bet, I feel do this, so who need me? You understand?
Okay.
You go make yourself available. At that time, when you won't grow, you need every job you can get just to grow.
Madam Uju, I don't see plenty people when we say they get talent, but then they form posh, they don't want they available.
You not go grow now.
Not true.
Where the money go from come?
Not true.
If you not solve problem, money not go come.
Not true.
Money na answer to problem of people when you solve.
Okay.
And now by polishing that talent, it go dey good enough to solve problem. So if they do say you too big, you don't lose out for the
nobody game. Nobody go even buy your market self. So you say it go dey available.
You go dey available.
And your dealer where they come from, Surulere, talk for the matter now. That story be this. Ayo Alpha.
Hello.
I twirling for you, Ayo.
I hear you.
Fire down.
Good morning, madam.
Good morning, sir.
How are you doing, man?
I did, Kakwe.
I enjoy your program.
Thank you so much.
Very fantastic. It's a very fantastic program.
Thank you.
I need to barbecue as soon giza chicken stuff. I just, can you hear? Are you with me?
I hear you.
I'm the man and I love kitchen aspect. I normally do a soon barbecue, gizzard, chicken, omalata for people.
Okay.
I just need encouragement to move the business forward.
Okay, to the permanent side. Okay.
Make I ask you one question, Oga. You still there?
He don't come out, but he go hear you.
Okay.
I beg, as you do your asun, so your barbecue. Your barbecue needs to be at one time here before Madam Uju.
If I show you need a sense of asu.
Yes.
If I chop our go there in the spirit.
Yes, okay, make your guy
okay. Ayodele, you they do asu, you they do gizzard, you they do this. How many people know about what you they do? If you don't make yourself available, how then go tell you know, so you they do this thing? How businesses go take come? Make I ask you, you get active online accounts.
Online, I be internet. Oh.
Internet. These days, my sister, precious. You see that thing that they call Instagram? Instagram now, which? Instagram now, another money making machine.
Okay.
You go set up the account well. You go do and we go be say anybody wait for
that
page.
Availability where you dey talk. And a lot of people they see they close their door to. You know, say if you come television station, a part of noise too. They close their door to, they fear say television matter, television. If you come now, another millions of people now you will expose yourself. Go for that matter. So make you continue for that matter.
Television, they all right. They very okay. But you know, most people don't fear afford them. So maybe we start with the little things they fear afford.
Okay.
Online internet. You see these days,
no,
shops
fear for them.
Okay.
Our own.
Now your business is that now.
No. Let's affect say our own.
They cheap.
Not be say they cheap. Our own, they make the other. We get this. Our pockets, and just be like, get a sense of belonging. If you say, okay, oh, my pocket lean, or my pocket not rubber, we not feel allow you go. So person go say, come, how far, which level?
Okay.
I don't know that.
I feel
we say, we not our taro do now, we not our onions.
I try.
Or you come back for the matter, make so, a delay here for
like
the matter.
Like that they talk. It good. I beg, now come super screen, though. I beg. Yeah.
Poor they come from Shomolu. I beg, I got to poor don't go. Be like, say, network. I see poor they come from Shomolu.
Okay.
So make you talk at your daily. So other people with their line, they go fit talk for the matter.
You know, these days, we don't see shops where they go from offline shops to online shops.
Okay.
People don't even need to pay for office space again.
Okay.
Shop space
Rebecca,
again.
Rebecca, they come from Bariga. Rebecca. Talk for the matter, Ninja. Sorry, be this.
Good morning.
I hear you, Rebecca. Rebecca, talk well now. My first way marry Isaac for Bible. Talk well. I know they hear you.
Rebecca,
talk
come out now.
Someone knows how to cook.
You know how to sew.
Cook,
cook.
You sabi cook, okay.
We say when I'm a talent.
What talent now?
Okay.
Cooking a confirmed talent. In fact, this is door to door day. We don't see cases these days where you say people person go there office. It's too busy to cook soup for a family.
Okay.
They go deliver pot of soup, pot of stew. They don't
deliver. Now my former business be that before I enter into this.
Mobile caterers. Only they go you go call them, tell them what you want inside that soup.
Yes.
Which kind of meat, which kind of fish, they go prepare them, package them. Company go come deliver them to you for your office or for your house.
So my
kitchen,
people there for
business,
house.
Catering, okay. Cooking a big business. If
you here, Rebecca, Madam Uju, where the talent management coach don't tell you, say your cooking self,
big business.
Talent. And at the kind thing, I don't talk and before, where beside they do before I can say my ministry, now for inside this talking paro. So, Madam Uju, don't tell you, package yourself. I mean, you ask me, Ayo Dele, one question, you go back to Ayo Dele. How many people know what thing you they do? The question when you ask Ayo Dele now won't transfer to Rebecca. So
okay.
See, you know, say you answer this Rebecca and I will say they like cooking. How many people know what thing you they do? That's your cooking what you they do. With what my mother teach me just now, you don't turn out to skill. So you will continue for that matter for inside.
One thing be say, you just they cook for your house or you don't begin cook professionally. Make I explain to you. If you won't do them professionally, even if say you sabi cook, you go need to still understand the small that person. Even though it's not just 1 month or 2 months, go on that kitchen where they do them at the commercial level. So that you will learn one or two things about how to cook for a large crowd. You understand?
I want to
fold your hands when they give you small job. When you don't master that side, then at time to go out, go make noise. Make I tell you something. You get what they call market segmentation. Like whole markets.
Okay.
No, everybody for the whole market wants your product.
Mm.
So that's not the big triangle. Another smaller triangle there. Those will want your product.
And Paul, where they call from Shomolu, talk for the matter. And an Niger to be this now. Not so the program where we say it the cash better fire. Not the one where we say they for kitchen. But I talk. Twale Oga Paul.
How can you now?
We did. Can't wait.
Okay, my own clothes. I don't know how to go about it.
What is which kind of business in that one?
It's a clothes business.
I don't care.
Okay.
Which kind of business you talk?
A cloth business.
Cloth,
Abi.
You be tailor.
Yes, ma'am.
You be tailor.
Okay, cloth. Paul, you don't talk finish. You won't talk to Abi. You don't talk finish. Okay, Paul, make you look your television so that Silas no go thief the business package where Madam Uju give you.
He's saying in a cloth business.
Okay.
Now, one very important thing where we need to take note of, who be your target market?
Okay.
A lot of people say, I feel do this. You know they in business for everybody. You need to define your market. When you say cloth, which kind of cloth do they do? Now business casual, now native, which kind of cloth, wedding outfit?
You can't find your market.
You go find your market. So you go narrow down the business to a particular set of people. Your market go come
there. I go not find that particular set of people.
First of all, now you go decide who you want sew for. When you decide who you want sew for, what kind of cloth you want sew, now you go determine who you sew for. So now you go ask yourself, now which kind of cloth I want sew? That will come determine the kind of markets where you go to service. When you don't know those kind of markets, who them be, which one they like. You go first sit down, do your paperwork, which one they like, the stitches where they like, as sabi am. Not be just to sew. If you know sabi the one where they like, you're going to go learn, join your talent. Now me, that's key where we talk about.
I've been to wait till you talk, so I beg people where they for house. Person where they the same business with you, not be competitor on a business partner. Get that mindset. The people where they make them for that, if just like say, if for example, I won't be talent manager, I'll go meet people where we say like you now, when I don't do and where. That person not be your competitor. Now your business, get that mindset so that you go humbly learn. Because people they carry unnecessary negative competition they enter business. You know, go can't learn that thing where we say you won't learn for person.
Your best competition now with yourself.
Now with yourself.
Make sure say tomorrow you do better than today.
So
make sure say next tomorrow you do better than tomorrow. They compete with yourself, they go.
I want you answer Carol. Oh Carol, oh yeah, Carol, for the matter, when you answer your daily, we will come back to her. Carol, talk, have fun, and just sorry for this. Carol?
Good morning, ma'am. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Carol. Good morning, Carol.
I really enjoy the studio.
We said we enjoy your voice.
We enjoy you.
With the unpaid talent.
You said what?
I get this good.
You get waiting, Carol? Food.
Yes, food.
Okay.
And sewing.
Okay.
So what is just keeping?
Oh, Carolina, make like you come back like again, Carolina.
Okay. Before Carol come back. A lot of people go meet me say, I get talent for here.
Like say Carol
I get for here.
Carol, you did here. Okay, make we come. You say you do food and sewing, Abby. Oh, Black
listen,
say.
Before she come back,
okay.
Make I clear this thing. So people go come with me. I get talent for this. I be jack of many trades. You understand? That thing not the ring. If you want turn that talent to money, focus on one. And they tell people, you know, if you use one stone, kill 10 birds. You go lose, or if you chase 2 birds as you did, so you don't go catch anyone. But if you run, focus on one, catch up, hold on for hand. Why is there your hand? If you feel chase the other one, catch up, you can't get the two for your hand. So you go to focus on one, drive that one to the point where that one don't stand. It don't give you mega box. Then you go feel get time. If that one go create platform for every other talent you get to come out, because that one thing increase your influence, bring you out to the level of celebrity. Then it go dey easy. You know, most people don't know you. Once the spotlight don't know you, once the spotlight don't know you,
do am again. Make the spotlight.
Once the spotlight don't
do for me now.
Give me one.
Give me.
Okay. Once the spotlight don't dey on you, people don't know you. Say you're good for this.
I got the call from Maryland. Ayo Dele, I go come back to you now. Ayo Dele, call. Ayo talk sharp. Carol, thank you as you call for the matter.
Hello, madam. Hello.
Oga, Ayo, try
you.
Ah, okay. What I'm normally to the barbecue and the asun in venue.
Okay, barbecue and asun.
Are you with me?
Okay.
I even have my business card.
Okay.
I have my ID card too, and I register my business company.
Okay.
What I need, I just need the encouragement for you as a coach.
Okay.
To
okay.
just encourage and to let I want to hear new idea from you.
Ogayo, I want to ask you one question, Ogayo. You did it. Make I fire down.
I'm with you.
Okay, good. That's your business. Is they active online?
Sorry?
That's your business. This is your Asun business. Is they active online?
Yes.
It gets active online
yes,
presence.
Yes.
You get social,
I get online, yeah.
You get social media account for them.
You know much more. Wow.
You get social media account, maybe Instagram account for the business, Facebook page for the business.
I have
all those things. Okay. You don't design those things for business, and you don't drive traffic to that place.
You say whether you don't drive traffic to that place. That place, so if you say you don't open the account, you don't drive traffic to run.
Okay.
You don't
drive traffic to that place.
Then what I normally do that whatever any venue I went to, I'll make a picture, a snap, and I'll put it online for people to see what I'm doing.
You suppose they proactive about the matter. By doing that, you're passive about the matter. You supposed to take them a step further. They proactive about the matter.
Okay.
You go drive traffic to that win money. You go do ads, drive traffic there. Because it gets something that they call law of numbers. Law of numbers states say any number of people where you introduce your product to, now only a percentage, maybe 10% go they interested.
Okay,
maybe 15% go they interested in the thing, go chat you up. Or maybe then at the end of the day, maybe 5%.
Okay.
Or 7% if you're too good, go do business with you. So if now your page they're okay, but not many people they see them, you never drive traffic. Maybe now only 300 people they see your post. And of the 300, maybe only 20 they're interested.
Okay, okay.
Maybe only one or two feet do business. But if you drive traffic, imagine say 5,000 people see that business in a day. You know how many business you go cover.
Okay.
If you put them like that and people they see them on daily basis.
Okay.
You not go run out of business.
That's okay, I thank all of now where we they call for this one. People they call Caroline Ayo. Imagine how many million Caroline they watch you.
Mm-hmm.
How many million Caroline they for house?
Mm.
Imagine that's your business, that's your assumed business. Yes, internet day you go do well for you. Advertisement for television, people they house to watch you. That's not another market. You are your, you don't advertise for inside television. You don't come for
even radio.
Come advertise. You never do one. So, like my mother talk, now different target markets. He get people where they for house, where they watch you, when they want to party tomorrow. So make sure they consider that other side too. I guess Abe, where they coming from, Onipa, I say make you talk for the matter. And I'm just sorry, be this. Abe, Alpha Abe.
Yeah, Rebel, not Rebel.
No, I'm not here. Abe.
I beg, I want to ask my dad, would you how person do put down for traffic? How would you jam the traffic for Instagram?
Not be only Instagram, safe.
Yeah. Not only the menu, social
not
media menu.
Not only Instagram, wait, not make I talk to Abby for that. Abby, I don't say your blood they hot, but not be only Instagram. Now make this program there for you. They call now from house, how they go take drive traffic. What if people they see your business for this program? I don't tell myself, I'm not going to advertise. One day, I go on television, I'm not going to see my face. Yes, make me go advertise. Why don't they do internet on? Come and not be plenty money. Waka enter Onipa, not get more house, one top building. Enter, say you want advertise for Naija Tori. Millions of people, they see us. If it be your product, this second, why they shake so? If it be your product, so my mother, for the matter, make you continue. Say sometimes the blood just the hot.
They
so
hot
go, let her the, go let her the hot. I better talk to the people for that matter.
It's good. I'm telling you, you need to, like I talked before, love numbers. People must they see you.
Okay.
It be like person will cook food, sweet food, come cover up. Another person there outside, they're hungry, they find where go buy food. You know, say that yourself you do. If you just bring out that food where people wait plenty day, you know, not say, no, the food don't finish. You know, say, give me one plate, give me two plates, give my friends, give my day. Food don't finish with that. So, anyhow, anyone will work for you. If not social media, if you have photo, if not TV, actually, TV not the fastest. TV and radio are the fastest to get people.
Naija Tori, Madam Uju, Naija Tori,
Naija Tori, come here.
Sure.
People advertise your product, people go see you.
Okay.
People go see, say, you no go run out of business.
Make I use this opportunity, drop the official WhatsApp number for Naija Tori if you want to ask any question. By the time we finish the program, you go see number where they flash for advertisement, just if you call that one. If not, say you want to ask question, maybe anything where concern this program, feedback, you want link for our YouTube, you feel. Go add that WhatsApp number. I don't know that my producer, thank you my producer for that one, what you do. That are the WhatsApp number for there, 08102119515. Shall I wait, make your blood hot. 08102119515. Come advertise for Naija Tori. I don't talk my own finish because before I go dry my spit. I beg of my apology. Oh yeah, shall I they call from Ikorodu? I better talk for the matter. Hello, Shola.
Hello.
Shola, talk for the matter.
Hello, Shola, you there?
I just told you.
Talk your own acid hot.
Hello, I just told you.
Talk your own acid hot. Shola, talk now. Shola, talk now.
Okay. What I want to say. We where they work for house body, like electrician and like plumber.
Okay.
How we go come do our own thing. When people to go now. You don't print card, they know even honor the card, you know, they honor them now.
Good job, yeah. Guys, you know. Okay, Shana. you say you don't print card, and the card they can't be like a Fusca paper, they're not the honor my bag and madam would you? He said they're not
make
the honor
I, the make I explain something to you, Shola.
Okay.
He get what they call packaging for business.
Hmm.
And now this thing, they separate those where they make small money and those where they make big money.
Hmm.
Packaging. Now you big plumber, you don't do card. Eh?
Hmm.
If you say that card now, when you look and you don't go like them, you know if you sell that kind of card, to people who are getting better money to invest in your business. So first of all, if you want to bring your business online, with the advice or even on media, like Najatori, for instance, we go advise you to package down.
If you know you package, you
Smell card, smell this one. All those things, you they shoot yourself for leg. Businesses no go come. You won't do the kind card where you say, when person pick them up, sir,
go say, oh boy.
Who get this card? Where your business day? What is your website? You understand? So you will package and when you package and finish, come media. Now we tell you. No look, say, ah, the business is small, I no get office. Who care about your office? People only care about solution. Just be solution to their problem. Then they're all right. Now only when you want to do business with companies, you're gonna worry about office address, CSC registration. If you want to deal with people, you be plumber. You don't even need you now individual houses you're gonna go. So you don't even need big office. You just need to package and well, put them online, do small website for them, do nice cards and everything. Come this place, pay some money, do advert, come online, pay for advert, run advert. You go see, say jobs gonna call you, nobody you gonna find jobs.
Okay, so
jobs
gonna find you.
Package that thing well. No, do one locally, no place small. Come up, step up.
Upgrade your level.
Yes, money too much.
Yes. So, Madam Uju, I want when you give them one last word because I thought they turn the motor now for the express. We go soon round up. You know, saying I want our program. Make you give them last word before I talk to them finally onto the matter. You pay me when I say we not fit enter into business. We don't talk talent. We don't talk skill. We not fit enter.
Anybody will want to know more about the business. They feel reach me.
You go pay for advice. Okay, Madam Uju, okay. I make you talk about advice for them. Maybe we run that up.
This is my final advice.
Okay.
You see this thing where we call talent. Now your ticket to better life. That if you take care of your life, your generation unborn, it go make sure say money no ever lack for your hand. It go feel make you sit among ogas, presidents, places where you know expect you go feel go. You go to go. So no, do everything to get there. When you won't follow this talent, 1 million and one problem go raise up their heads and they won't stop you. Now you go say, I must get there. Person we don't make up in mind, say go get there, nothing will stop him. You go say, another shake. May the worst come. I go work at one. I must get there. When you get to that level where you're hungry for success, where you say nothing will stand on your way, nothing will stop you. My brother, my sister. See success they're waiting for the other side.
This is what we say. This is what we say you don't ask them. But we say I'm not asking. My cover people when we say that they for house. The one we talk today now how to turn your talent into money. We talk about talent, we talk about how we turn into skill. We pain us where we say we not talk about how to turn into money. I know say yes, you said 1 year you eager and I make it good. I tell now say for this program, anything can happen. I can bring any bonger person, and this is one of the bonger person when I don't bring. And some people they complain, they say my Instagram handle too long. I beg my Instagram angle now correct Mazino one. I don't come out down the correct and make you know the temper on a one car. If you send me friend requests and precious Mazino, make you know say this program. I thank God say Papa God they push the ministry of this program. And one day you said where they watch me, you go come the hot seat self cause down for inside this one. They follow people, they talk for inside house. This program now for Monday, and they talk as small now. Now for Wednesday, for Friday, and for Saturday. All this Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, now for 11 o'clock. But for Saturday on, now for 1 o'clock. So make yourself not say if you follow Super Screen Television for all our social media handle. And I won't wrap up, but so leave una. I don't want leave una. The body, they won't, it won't leave una. The spirit self, they drag back. But anyhow, Asha, I go leave. Until next time when I will come your way again, make you know say ogogoro ino de sawa. Next time we go come your way, no tinker. Una bye bye.